$26. That'll get you back to Haywood. Don't care how high the gas is, I know that'll get you back there. And we praise God. And thank God for all of you for your liberality. Now I want you to come in your own way and give us another numbers, and we just, whatever you want to give us, your own choice. And it's early, it's just 8:05. And whoever we're going to win, if I don't know who's in the playoff for the thing. I thought the 49er was leaving when I left home. All right.
Come on, let's clap our hands once again. Thank you so much for your generosity. I'm not for sure how many new faces are in the building, but I'm sure everybody had bought my CD, I'm sure, the last time I was here. But if you didn't, we do have a couple of them with the For Love gift of $10. Go to B-flat. How many enjoyed the word on tonight? Enjoyed that. And he was speaking of, you know, time is, when we get into the 30s, 40s, time is moving swiftly. My brother gives a scenario that, you know, the Bible promised us about 70 calendars. And it is the study goes that we probably sleep away half of that. And so 35 years of living, and in the midst of that, we go to work, we raise our children. So we really don't have that much time to waste. And we need to be about our Father's business. I just thank you for that word. We're going to just do some, you can put your hands together. It says, I got a feeling that everything's going to be all right.
Oh!
gonna be alright. It's gonna be alright. Alright. Woo. Hey. Yes. Alright. All right, 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 all right.